Two brush fires raging near Los Angeles looked like meeting to form a super holocaust. Gene Autry's ranch, site of many westerns, was three quarters ruined when a nick of time wind change came like an answer to a million prayers. Parts of a sanatorium at Olive View went up in flames. Fortunately, no lives were lost, and emergency arrangements got away to safety 800 patients. Damage over 42,000 acres tops $3 million.